the NFL is ramping up security for the Super Bowl with the help of some officers from Albuquerque. Super Bowl 55 will be the least attended in history due to the pandemic, but security is still a pressing issue. Right now, 70 law enforcement agencies are in Tampa. That does include a team from APD. APD says their officers in Florida this morning usually help detect possible explosives or acts of terrorism in the Sunport. This is the department's third year sending officers to the Super Bowl.